in this video I am going to do some basic calculation. So we will just now we will use GaussView with Gaussian. So it's a like it's a trial pack, so how much it can work I don't know, and my laptop is very old, so I will just do with the basic system. With higher system you have to do it by yourself, but it will give you an idea how to run calculation using GaussView and how to generate it. So let's do it. I have already told you, you have to just type control N for creating this. So I would just do it again, control N. Now you have a window which you can just use it by control N, but I have already opened it, so I am not using it. Now let's we have to go to builder. This option is actually a builder. So water we can use. Let me just start with water, and this video will be limited to energy calculation. So let me just save this file. File should be saved as GGF format. So I will just make a folder for water, H2O. We need this for H2O. Let me just save this file, H2O. This is our file. Now let me just do a calculation. So I will just calculation setup. You have to go to calculate, and I am doing just energy minimization. So these are different options. You have to just go. Let me just give you an overview. They say there are several options: energy optimization, frequency optimization, frequency, internal reaction coordinate, scan, stability, and NMR. So these things you can check. I will just use the energy. Now method which I am going to use, it's very basic, so it's a default, very state, it's a very minimal basis set, so that is very simple. So let me just, can we just, no, I will just do this because I don't know whether my system will going to support it or not. So title we will go give H2O energy or water energy. So this is based on Hartree-Fock. So water energy, very basic calculation. And additional keyword we don't want it, link we don't want to create. Let's just submit this file. So these are different things. You can just also write one shared processor, default memories you can use, you can also assign those value. But because I am using a very simple file, so read write file I am not saving because I don't need that. Checkpoint file, a default name or something, checkpoint file you can generate the default name, so it will just create an CHK file. So let me just submit this and submit. So can we submit it? Yes. Notify me when job is finished. Yes. So can we submit it? Yes. So let me just it will just start the calculation if I correctly remember. It should be. So let me just go to results, or we can go to atomic property. So is it and let me just check calculation setup. Is it okay? Now it has notified me, so we don't need to go to this. So these log file we have generated, so two files that is generated. So I am just restricting myself to a checkpoint file. You can also open the logful file. So let me just go to this file option. You can read intermediate, it will read all the files, so this is not going to work. So let me just go and have this file. Okay, so we have to go to somewhere else. Let me just go to new folder. Okay, so water we can go, and let me just open this file, and let me just open this file. So can we open? Yes, we can open with GaussView. Oh, we don't want to open with GaussView, it is already open. So we just wanted to just see something which I wanted to show you, so it's better I just close it. we can just go to results, we just can see stream output file, so it is normal termination, so it is no problem. You can get energy from here. There is one very good option, you can just see a view edit file. This is your input file, you can see. So all the things you need, you can just check, or that is what it will do. So I think this energy optimization, energy minimal, energy calculation, I hope it will be clear for you. Now I will just, in the next video, I will try to do optimization, and then I will try to move to frequency calculation and other kind of aspects. So I hope you are liking this video, and please do support my work. Thank you for watching my videos.